Start by hinging your hips back so that your torso is anywhere from 30 to 45 degrees. The key here is to press down so that the cable follows closely in line with your torso, and on the way up, brake at the elbows, thinking your elbows are back and together as much as possible to get that deep stretch on your triceps.